Had a long day. Tell me all about it.
Y'all, so yesterday, him and Holla's girlfriend, wife, or whoever she is to him, had been shot in the face at their home during a break-in. Turns out that she actually survived the gunshot wound to her face, which is extremely rare, and she is extremely blessed. She took to her Instagram posting her injuries, her in the hospital, and basically saying how grateful she is for being able to survive. To find out more on the story, most definitely follow her and hit me holla on Instagram. Don't hesitate to call, whatever you need, I got you.